Yeah, the guy, the only guy in the group that just takes off from wherever he dropped that.
We're selecting areas and winds and direction and
Robbie just throws it out the ground.
Yeah. Don't care what way.
Keep it out in front of you.
No, like, I think as soon as it got behind you, I was comparing because I know that that was the result of the move of my little practice. That probably wouldn't have been near as bad if it didn't, like, collide
with the fence. With the fence.
I think it's so far. Yeah, if you wouldn't have collided with the fence.
As long as you got that save on film.
I did.
It's a miracle.
Oh. He's,
Flip it!
No, not after that. That was the biggest.
Like getting your ear pierced. By the time you realize it's done, it's already over with.
Like for moments it's not that windy, but it's those huge
out there.